Shippensburg University, forgot his charger again for the 979th time. We have a place to charge your stuff for the whole family to do it. The Charge Hub 4, it's a plug-in USB charger, yeah, but this is a little bit different. And Diana Irvine is back because if you go directly to Limitless Innovations, the Charge Hub selling for, I think it's like, what, $39.99? We've got it now for 20 bucks at a clearance price, a better deal. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm great.
Good. What did you bring us today?
Well, if you know the Charge Hub, you're going to have to take a look at this, because this is one of my favorite Charge Hubs yet. What's neat about it is it's about the size of a bar of soap, but yet it's a little bit different. It has four high-speed USB ports, all equipped with smart speed technology. So what is that? That is 2 times faster, each port, 2.4 amps. That could be completely dead iPads, your phones, your facial devices, whatever you need. Because we are charging so many things today with these USB tips, now you need a solution. This will only take up one outlet, and the transformer is built right into this.
Boy, that's a better idea.
So you don't have an extra cord. So literally, if you're traveling or your kid's going to college or you want to have these in the bedrooms, the entryway of your home, the kitchen, the plug is built in, pop it out and go. But if that isn't cool enough,
this also serves
as a nightlight. So if they're gonna take the lights completely down so you can see this, but what happens is when the lights go down, this illuminates. And not only does it illuminate, but it also gives you the customization to be able to dim it. There you go. So picture this in your kitchen, picture it in your walkway as you enter the home, picture this into the bedrooms, but then watch this. You can dim it. So if you don't like it as bright as it is, you can take it down to whatever perfect illumination you want. So you have the customization to make it as bright or as dim for your circumstances.
That's a really nice idea. That's a nifty idea, and we have it at a better price for this nifty idea. It's V35821. Welcome to Live on QVC2, the Charge Hub. And by the way, thousands and thousands of the original Charge Hubs have been spoken for. Show again where right on the bottom. How many different devices we're talking?
So four different devices, and this is high speed charging here. So each one of these devices would be equivalent to that really big chunky cube that you get with your iPad. 2.4 amps, this is award-winning technology called Smart Speed. So it optimizes the charging, there's no trickle charging, one doesn't rob Peter to pay Paul here. They all charge optimally, but it's all in this small, compact device that is travel-worthy or just anywhere in your house that then also seconds as a dimmable LED, by the way, so it'll never burn out, nightlight.
I love the shape of it.
Yeah, it's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just, there's something very elegant about it. We just did our kitchen.
Yeah.
And you know what? Is that copper?
It's rose gold. Yeah.
Rose gold, you know,
which
it's
copperish. Really, yeah, it does look copper.
It looks really, really pretty.
Yeah,
I wouldn't mind having that in our new kitchen. Right. It looks really elegant.
I know you can get a couple.
Right here on QVC?
Yeah, try it out. But really,
it's clearance price too.
And really what makes it different is the ability to put it in any outlet. You don't have to use up both outlets, so you always have the second one free. I love to keep it in the bathroom, so as I'm getting ready in the morning, I can charge my phone, my toothbrush can charge in it, my facial devices, keep it in the office, keep it in the bedroom, keep it in the entryway, travel with it. I don't know if you've ever traveled and been in a hotel room where it's pitch black at night. You need a charger anyway, so now you've got a nightlight and that high-speed charger with four USB ports. How much would it cost you to replace one of those big cubes, but you're getting four in this guy?
You know, we have this thing, Diana, called the big find. People are going to QVC and the new jewelry designer, the new beauty brand, we have discovered and made, we're the Shark Tank before Shark Tank. This company was one of those startup companies, were they not?
Yes, they were. And they have grown beautifully because of the relevance of their product line. Because of these four high-speed USB ports and because we have become a Charge Hub nation, everybody's using these USB plugs now to charge things. So instead of putting things into your computer or into the cheap ones that you buy, you know, at the checkouts, these are 2.4 amps apiece. That's a lot of power.
And it won't like overcharge, it won't blow it out.
Absolutely
it won't,
not. You can't overcharge.
Yep.
What's nice too is that because they're each 2.4 amps, you could do four dead iPads with it. You could do any phones that you have, gaming devices, you know, you name it, whatever it is that you have for USB, this is gonna do it, but it's also then doubling as a nightlight. Now, what I've done over here too is that I've shown you, here's a scenario. Here's a typical nightlight with a sensor. And then here's a typical cube, but this one's only 1 amp. So this whole 1 amp cube took up this whole outlet, plus I need a whole other outlet for this nightlight. How about forgetting this scenario, going with the charge hub that gives you the nightlight and four of these USB ports on the bottom.
You know, that with that and that doggone steamer you brought me, I'm spending some money today. Both two really great items that I don't have. I don't have this one. This is the most elegant looking one. Because wasn't the other one more of a...
They're round and colorful.
Round and flat.
On your desktop or they sit on your bedside.
Oh,
but
here they come.
But here's that nightlight. So look at how it illuminates. But what I love is the special touch sensor. So you, as I'm covering it up, you can see it's going to dim down and be able to... You choose what you want as far as the level of lighting. So, and then if you want it to be bright again, it'll go back up. It's so nice because you choose how much light you want or don't want. So you have the ability now to have that customized lighting, have those four high-speed ports, but you're right, it does look nice and it fits right into any outlet. You don't need a separate cord. The transformer's built right in. It's lightweight. It's like a bar of soap.
I'm totally sold on this. Most elegant by far.
Yes.
Love the little copper accent. So if you're redoing in gray, grayish, white kitchens.
Fits in perfectly.
Right? The bathroom, it's there. Unbelievable little grad gift. I got a high school graduate, right?
So practical.
Not sure what to get. Huh?
So practical.
So practical. Go into the dorm room, look out. It used to be like, why do I need that? Chapter one. Two, oh, that's a great idea. Chapter three is, how did I live without it?
Exactly.
That's what this is.
And who couldn't use this? Because in this day and age, we all have USBs. We all have phones, tablets. Every kind of device seems to charge with USB. So now this has you covered.
And at a clearance price?
Even
better. If I can get it at a better price, do it. Here it is on two easy payments if you'd like to take advantage of it. It's $10.21. Last 30 seconds on you. People just joining us right now. What'd you bring?
This is the Charge Hub Nightlight version. So four high-speed USB ports. No trickle charge. Smart speed technology charges 2 times faster than your typical ports. All of them. Whether it's 4 dead iPads, your phones, whatever USB you have. Use in the kitchen, the bedroom. Take it when you travel. Put it in the office. Kids to college. You can't go wrong because you're always going to have a charging station.
And here's Diane. Diana, tell us about the first item she brought. What was this one, Diana?
Oh, this is my favorite Rowenta product. So this is the handheld steamer that's more powerful than our most powerful upright. It's our most powerful handheld steamer.